greens. I mean, the shades of green we see at this time of year are second to none. And that's because normally we have a lot of rain, but there really isn't much rain in the forecast. We have this, I'll tell you why now, we have this cold front at the moment sinking south across the country, bringing thicker cloud, maybe a spot of rain. But actually we're wedged between two areas of high pressure. This one with its origins in the Azores and another one over the near continent. So any Atlantic fronts coming are we are having the energy squeezed out of them. So what they're really bringing to us is thicker cloud and no spot of rain, not the heavier rain that we'd normally see. So our cold front will continue to sink south and east tonight, bringing a bit of cloud and some outbreaks of patchy rain, but it does really clear away, leaving dry conditions, clear spells, maybe a few mist patches forming. Temperature-wise, a cool feel to the night, lows of around about 6 to 8 Celsius. But tomorrow will be a lovely start to the day. Any mist will be short-lived, but plenty of sunshine first thing. A cool, fresh feel first thing if you're stepping out the door early, but cloud will tend to bubble up. It's really fair weather clouds, so it won't spoil the day whatsoever. And the Northern Isles fairing well tomorrow, dry with lots of sunshine, maybe a bit of high cloud coming in during the afternoon with a fresh southwesterly wind over Shetland at times. But across eastern Scotland, a bright afternoon, some sunny spells, and warmth as well, 17 or 18 Celsius. In fact, 17 or 18 Celsius widely through the country tomorrow. The west coast that wee bit cooler, and we'll start to see the signs of another front moving in, bringing a veil of cloud into the Western Isles by the end of the afternoon, but still a fine day to all intents and purposes to come here. As we head into tomorrow evening, we'll see cloud building across the country, a fine end of the day before that cloud starts to push in. Some rain pushing in, mainly affecting northern parts of the country, a bit dull and damp further south. It will be a dull, damp start to Saturday, and quite a misty, murky start of the day as well. We'll see the cloud thinning and baking at times. It'll feel humid actually for parts of western Scotland. Then on Sunday, a cloudy start, but the clouds should thin and break as we head through the course of the day. Thanks very much, Judith. Let's take a look.